Right now, there are healthy guidelines for school lunches, but come school year 2014, America's school children will be offered healthier options for foods sold a la carte and in vending machines.
Healthy snacks are basically snacks that have less sodium, less sugar. They're more likely to be whole grains. They're just plain healthier. You'll still have access to vending machines and to a la carte meals, but they're going to be healthier.
It's really important that we're providing the children a variety of foods because sometimes they don't get that at home. And they want, you know, it's really important for their diets that they have something from every food group. So that's what we're trying to provide for them.
The goal is to get the over 50 million school children to eat healthier in school so that the nation's obesity and overweight problem is addressed at an early age.
To the extent that schools can be used as vehicles for promoting healthy eating, for socializing kids into healthy eating so that it'll do them well throughout their life course.
We're striving to feed our kids fruits, vegetables, smarter portions as far as grains, as far as protein.
Schools will have one full year to adjust.
We are setting a national baseline then for foods that would be sold or served in schools to kids. It's also going to give industry a time to adjust and make sure that the products that they are selling will be able to meet the standards.
Under the Act, special events like occasional bake sales and parties will not be affected, and neither will lunches children bring from home.